I told you, it's more for two.
Yeah, we forgot to take his clothes off.
Oh, right. I totally didn't think of that.
Okay, look, he needs to be picked up really gently.
Sure.
I'm gonna lift him and you're gonna have to take his pants off.
No. You can take his pants off. I'll take the top off.
No, but you don't know how to do it. You don't know how
you're
to pick him up.
You're his brother.
But that's not the point. The point is that he has to be picked up gently and you don't know how to do it, so.
Like you've never taken a guy's pants off.
I haven't.
I'm just this better than you. Ow, bitch.
Sorry, buddy. All right. You ready?
No.
Come on, Jim. Take my pants off.
So I'm gonna pick them up and you pull the pants off. Ready? Ready? One, two, three.
I don't know, Steve. It's stuck.
Come on, Jim. Just pick his butt up.
That was my mouth. That got in my mouth.
You like that?
No.
Oh, my God. It's 9.5 inches.
I know.
That was on the tongue. I can taste that. Big cock you got there, Bill.
Yeah, Bill's got a big cock.
I didn't even know if you could get that to...
It's not a muscle. It's a mental thing. He thinks it, the blood flows, and then that happens every time.
I'm pretty sure that's why the rest of your muscles don't work. Sorry. What are we doing?
No light, no sex.
Yeah, he's a virgin. What's the worst that can happen?
Let her have the light.
I'm more worried about cleanliness.
I washed it this morning.
You did?
Yes, he did.
Yeah, I even got behind the ball sack.
Look at this guy. Hey, what a good brother.
You've got a really good brother, Billy. Mm.
You've got a great brother. Bit gay, but good.
Didn't you just have a dick in your mouth?
Yes, he did, Billy. Yes, he did.